So I've been working on a hard case wallet for quite a while now. As you can see, I've got tons of prototypes. Well, good news is I've made some progress. Bad news is I'm not quite there yet. But there is some really good news, and that is the fact that I have solved one of the major problems with hard case wallets, and that is credit card retention, or holding your credit cards inside of the wallet itself. So, while I'm not quite there yet on the whole hard case wallet totally, I have come up with a great credit card holder. And I thought about waiting before I released this, but then I was like, eh, why not? I might as well let everybody see this part at least and use it for their own projects if you want to. So, as of course, as always with all my stuff, man, feel free to use it, open source, whatever you want to call it, and come up with something awesome. So let me show you how it works. I will be the first one to tell you there are a ton of credit card holders out there. The problem is they do either a really good job of holding one credit card or holding a bunch of credit cards, but they don't do both very well. Well, that is the problem I've actually finally solved, and I'm really excited to share with you guys. So here is my credit card holder. Here's the final version, and it does great with one credit card, and you can shake it, you can do whatever, and it holds it really, really well. Or it can hold up to three or four credit cards. It actually works really well up to four. After four, it starts to bend the credit cards, but four are even more secure in here. So I totally recommend you check it out. And give me your feedback and tell me what you think. So it works really well either way. You can put credit cards behind other credit cards, you can put credit cards in front of other credit cards, and it works really well. And all it takes is a thumb to push your credit cards out. So last but not least, I wanna take a little bit closer look and I'll show you why this design works so well. You'll figure this out if you print it out yourself, but the concept is actually pretty simple. What it is the fact that I have designed the rails on this thing to flex outward and hold your credit card. But what I have also done is I have designed grooves inside those rails to where as you start to stack the credit cards up, it continues to hold your credit cards really well. So that's really the secret. Always, I'm totally open to your feedback, and I really appreciate all the great feedback I get from you guys. So let me know what you think, and if you have any questions, you can either post them in the comments or track me down on my website, commandodesigns.com. I'm Tony D.